Welcome back! I decided to do Wizard's Peak first because that one sounded the most fun. Okay. Good thing that guy's facing the other way, so he can't. Ow. Dang, and without sparks, I have to pick all these gems manually. With my body. I need to find a... frick. Ooh, that reaches farther than I wanted to. Okay, and there's a dragon, so I can finally be safe. Jarvis! Hello.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
I tried some of them, but that was hard. Dang, there's supercharge all over the place here. Freaking heck. Oh, that's danger. I missed. I missed again. I never promised to be good at aiming. Especially the first one. Aww. We're gonna save before I get...
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
That's all you got, Hexus? Alright. I I mean, I guess. I missed. Also, I think I hear one of the nyan 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 nyans. So that'll be fun. I love those. Okay, I very, very destroyed that one chest, but I didn't destroy the one I was aiming for. But it's fine, I didn't want to hit it anyway. Got it. Safe. Now let's go make a mistake, probably. Yeah, nope, we're not making that. Oh no. Do I have to... I think I figured out how to do it, but I'm not happy about it. I can't believe that worked. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, good. Now, how do I get back over there without dying? We'll take it. Get out of here, 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 get out of here. I have to do it again. I have to do it. We're not doing that yet. Thank you. I'm gonna die here. I somehow didn't die here. Are y'all proud of me? I'm proud of me. Hey, Lucas.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
I already did that. That was the bane of my existence. All right. Let's go to the other one. I hovered too early. I mean, glid too early. Glided? I had this discussion with myself last time. I'm with glid versus glide. Well, that's not what I need to do. I did it really well that first time until I pressed X too early, or BB, I guess. See, here's the thing, is I played it so much on the PlayStation that even though I'm playing it on the Switch now, my brain's still like, oh, press X to jump. Even though it's B now. This may take a while. Dang it, so close. Or at least so close to trying the jump again. Oh, I don't like this at all. I don't have all the gems yet. Oh. That wasn't what I meant. How many am I missing? Wrong button. I'm missing almost 100 gems. Where? Oh, well, there's one. Oh, no, never mind. Oh no. Okay. Try some more. Oh, I very killed that sheep. I keep jumping too early, I guess. Oops, I forgot I had to go through this room first. I said it before and I'll say it again, I don't want to be good at this game. But I'm trying real hard to get 100% of it. I've gotten pretty good at this, it turns out. Not the jumping part, though. No! No! I'm mad about that one. I'm usually not trying to destroy that sheep. turn too much. Spyro's got froggy feet. Well, yeah, I'm sorry. That's part of the reason I wasn't upset about destroying the sheep, is every 10-ish, you get an extra life. Oh, that guy very died. But there's still more to get. Oh, there they are. How do I get those? Showing me this because I would not have seen it. Okay, turns out I didn't need to see it, but still. Okay, yeah. No! Thank you. Right? So when I have to do again? No. I just go over here. Okay. That's not as bad. You're the last target. Jumped too far. Just too far. I love to walk all the way back. I mean, at least it's not that hard. I suck. I keep getting that part. I don't know, I'm not good enough at counting. Which I know sounds dumb, but I can't keep track of how often I get extra lives from them. What I know is it's roughly every time. Got him! Now I just have to walk all the way to the end of the level again. Save. I don't want to be supercharged. Bloop. Bye-bye.